Hey guys, it's me, Archaicast. I'm not gonna be doing much talking. I managed to get this from the FOB.
Extreme Metallic Archaea. Very hard, but I did a lot of skull missions, so I should be fine right now. Recording this at almost 11, so you know that's fun. I don't know why. I'm bored. I want to do it right now, though.
It's them.
Like you're surrounded by mist. The support chopper can't get close to your position right now.
Hurry! They are coming!
Hey. their quarry.
To me! Snake!
Thank you.
coming in on another chopper. Get Code Talker to the LZ and wait there. Tell stories about this one, boss.
Skullface is no longer in Africa. The nuclear test was a success. Now they turned the knives on me.
Satellites didn't read any test. Neither did seismometers.
The detonation test took place 5 years ago in the southern Indian Ocean. The final test was the opposite. To prevent detonation.
You mean?
Skullface plans to sell nuclear weapons that he retains control of.
It's not like hawking small arms to militias.
Indeed. He plans to avoid detection by exporting minerals containing tiny amounts of uranium in the form of metallic archaea. Once on site, the metallic archaea enrich the uranium. Loaded onto all-terrain bipedal machines. They ensure any country, armed group, even the smallest terrorist cell, can become a nuclear power.
Bipedal. So that's why they needed Huey.
A nuke business to replace the arms business. And Skullface owns the market.
The very atmosphere of nukes, anywhere and everywhere. Deterrence. All sides.
So that's why he ran a non-detonation test.
Yes. Another metallic archaea instantly overrides the criticality generator. A fail-safe only he controls. Any such weapon can be deactivated whenever he chooses, regardless of who owns it or their intent to use it.
Nukes. Controlled by a man, not a country.
If they proliferate, conventional nukes lose all value. Political, military, and economic. The two superpowers become powerless.
We've already seen that cutscene. I'm not gonna make you rewatch it.
Again with a truth serum.
We got word from Afghanistan.
You're probably wondering, wait, why isn't, Mission 43 showing up? I'll tell you, but not right now. I'll obviously tell you what to do when the time, when I start the episode, obviously. You're probably looking in here like, do I have to do something? You'll find out. Okay? You'll find out.